so late. You know I have class.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Wouldn't hurt to show a little professionalism.
Heather, I know you're having problems with your replacements at work, but you simply cannot continue to miss rehearsals. You've got to get this sorted out.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Christine.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm good. You know, you really are a good dancer, and I would hate to see that ruined by someone who won't show up to work on time.
Yeah, life's giving everybody trouble. Hopefully we can figure it out, though.
I hope everything works out.
You too. See ya.
All right, class. Let's get started. I'm sure you don't want to be here any longer than you need to be. I've graded all of your papers, and to be honest, they're amazingly underwhelming.
Friday morning. Thank you.
All right, class, so today we'll be learning about factorization. I want you to copy question number 10 of your book. We'll be working that together. So we have 8 minus 6x whole square. So we're going to expand that. 8 minus 6x times 8 minus 6x. This is basically the same thing. After that, we're going to take this 8 and multiply this expression with 8. Alright, I want you to complete the rest for your homework. Thank you, Glenn.
My replacement's not here yet, and I really don't need to miss another day of rehearsals.
Have you tried calling them?
Yeah, they don't answer.
Alright, I'll have a replacement for you later, but you need to finish up their shift.
Okay.
Heather, you had your shot, but in the end you just couldn't get your act together. So I'm very sorry that I have to drop you.